Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Abner Nation opposite the subway. Policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
The name's Jocks. Marty Jocks. I run the bitch and dog food factory around the corner. I got money troubles, but hey, who doesn't, right? I'm meeting my bank manager later. He's a crooked bastard that keeps bumping up the loan repayment so he can cut a slice. Take my car, pick him up, and bring him back here. I got a little surprise for that blood-sucking leech.
Диабло, вы новичок в Либерти, но уже заработали репутацию на улицах. Уличная гонка начинается возле старой школы, рядом с мостом Калахан. Найдите себе какие-нибудь колеса, и первым, кто приедет через все контрольные точки, выиграет приз.
The business is gonna go under unless I get a hold of some serious cash soon. My wife has an insurance policy, and all she's ever been to me is a hole in my pocket. I've left the car in the usual place. Go and pick up my wife from Classic Nails and bring her back to the factory. Damn, I'm in trouble. Turns out my wife was seeing some guy I owe money to. Got real angry, and he's looking for payback. I've agreed to see him. He thinks I'm gonna pay him off, but my guess is Liberty's dogs are gonna get yet another flavor this month.
Marty Pinter, huh? Okay, I'm gonna show that creep the work.
Carl, hi. I need more time to get your money. But if you just step into my office, it's far too late for that, Marty. You had your chance, but now I'm taking...
Beautiful. Just beautiful. All right, just the guy I need to talk to. All right, there's a car stuffed with a stiff at the cafe near Callahan Point. One of the Ferrellis thought he was a wise guy, so he got what he had coming to him. Take the corpse to the Crusher in Harwood, all right?
Я начал свой экзотический экспериментальный бизнес с того, что было в моих кожных штанах. Плохие новости заключаются в том, что они хотят убрать моего человека. Они угрожают не тем человеком, Амиго. У них слабость к мороженому. Забери бомбу, которую я спрятал в городе. Ограбь специальный фургон с мороженым на их территории. И замани этих дураков. на их погибель просто в один день. Они прячут склад на побережье Атлантики.
Some insolent triad stole my beautiful car last night, wrecked it and left it burning. Some of my most precious donkey memorabilia was in the trunk. Real collectibles that are irreplaceable, my friend. I've hidden a throbbing weapon on the edge of Chinatown. Take it and teach these triad vandals to fear El Poro's well endowed wrath. Arriba!
Воришка, авантюрист угнал фургон с моим последним изданием, что не для прессы. Этот стукнутый идиот оставил задние двери открытыми. И теперь мои порно-журналы становятся доступными для всех желающих. Возьми фургон и гони по следу, осел, покоряй Даллас. Номер 1, 2, 3, собирай их по пути. Когда ты нагонишь по следу этого безмозглого воришку, брешь к нему. Когда доставишь мой фургон, отправляйся 3Х журналы в район красных фонарей.
Protection, huh? The triads think they can mess with me. Let's teach these would-be tough guys what it means to be a tough guy.
No son of mine gets a bite of triads. Sorry,
Ma.
Took no crap from those triads.
Yes, Ma. I want you to destroy their laundry vans and mangle any triad gimp that gets in your way. 8-Ball can supply you with what you're gonna need.
Bleed. Or try to. He'll never be as tough as his pop. But he left you a note on the table.
The laundry has agreed to pay. You did real good, kid. Go collect the cash and bring it back here. Watch out for the triads. They may be shoving a firecracker up your ass. But don't take no crap. Nobody, I mean nobody, messes with Tony Cipriani.